Previously on Resident Evil Revelations.
Jesus. No one could have lived through that.
Then stories of the resurrection are true.
Then the setup that got Jill and Parker, it was all...
Shit! It's a trap!
Yeah, I'd almost guarantee it.
But Ryan, we'll go after Jill and Parker.
Make your way to the Mediterranean.
Where?
Damn it. Bastard took all my weapons.
Can you reach HQ?
No, comms are out, it seems.
Shit, we'll be stuck here. Jill!
Who the hell are you? Hurting, cadet?
No. I can still fight.
That's the spirit.
It's over. The city is finished.
Your efforts are commendable. This is one wake-up call, which was long overdue. Fine work.
Jessica, Parker, come in. The facility has been breached. We're closing shop. Prepare to go home.
Split up and get to the helipad on the roof. That's an order.
I'll cover the hallway with Jessica. Cadet. Make sure they reach the heliport.
Fine.
Parker, they've started evacuation procedures here. O'Brien?
I'm the only one left, General Morgan. The BSAA has pulled out. I want you to know that the FBC is making a huge mistake.
For 3 weeks in an attempt to handle this matter. There have been rescues, there have been losses. Too many. But any further delays would simply cripple our cause. Surely you can understand that.
I'm afraid I cannot. Obliterating the site by satellite is only a quick fix. We could lose crucial evidence.
Use of the satellite has already been approved. We can clean up this mess.
I guess you've thought of everything. Even the FBC may not be able to cover its tracks on this one.
Let the heavens scorch the earth with justice.
These unilateral solutions of yours will only create a new Veltro. Perhaps a dozen of them.
Yes. There's the rub. Men like us can exist thanks to groups like that.
And he'll just let all those people die.
Are you finished now, Director O'Brien?
Everyone, you have your orders. Move into position. Raymond, with me.
Yes, sir.
You think this is it?
Not if we shoot all them sons of bitches first.
Here they come. Open fire!
I don't think the two of us will be enough.
We want to make it out of here. It's got to... After this, we head for the chopper! It's our turn to get on that chopper.
That elevator should still be operational. This way.
Sorry to drag you into this.
That's fine, but you're buying me dinner next time, and I'm ordering lobster. What the?
Broke already?
And that was the last working elevator. How do you feel about stairs? Actually, I'm not sure how I feel about stairs.
So, what do you think about that O'Brien guy?
The BSAA director? Not my type.
That's not what I meant.
I think he's in the right. He needs to stand up to General Morgan.
Yeah, I agree. I think being in the FBC distorts your moral compass.
You sound just like him. Still, I wouldn't mind being on the right side of the fight.
Get through here. Give me a hand.
Okay, I'm coming. For the love of God!
Jessica, hurry! Assistant little bastards! I hope these hold them!
Thank you.
Jessica! What are you waiting for?
Jesus, I thought it was gonna stop again.
Yeah, we're fine. But that was crazy. I can't believe Morgan decided to fry the city with the solar energy satellite.
Raccoon City all over again.
Yes. Wiped off the face of the Earth. By tomorrow morning, Terra Grigia will be just a name in a history book.
We did do everything we could, right?
I hope we did.
Well, just don't forget about that lobster dinner you owe me.
When have I ever gone back on my word?
Get the lead out, we gotta go!
Okay, ladies first! No more.
We came to help, but did nothing.
Raymond, that's you, isn't it?
The BSAA. A little too late.
What is the FBC doing here? Answer me, Raymond!
I don't have to answer anything. You have no authority over this.
There's no time to fight. We've got to...
Give it a rest. I don't even know why you're here or who you're fighting.
Raymond! Stop right there!
Nothing will change unless you get your hands dirty. Thank you.
What is this place?
Want to go diving in there.
Infiltration's gonna take a while. Should have known. I'll come back later.
killed me. Emergency call number. Mayday. Mayday.
I'm you.
like we both were too late.
What are you talking about?
Huh. Ignorant creatures who do not yet know of us. The time
both of you.
Has come.
Look.
Thou wilt that I renew. The desperate greed which wrings my heart already.
Little masked friend.
But if thy words be seed that may bear fruit of infamy to the traitor whom I know, speaking and weeping shalt thou see together. I know not who thou art, nor by what mode thou hast come down here. The world is in our hands. This is the Teobis virus, and we're equipped to infect 1/5 of the Earth's waters.
Abandon hope, all ye who enter here.
Abandon hope? He's quoting Dante.
Send a team to Valcoyne and Mach Airport. Look for something linked to this ship, O'Brien.
Yes, I read you. I'll send Quint and Keith.
What?
You two, get ready to move.
I hate snow. Snow hates you.
Just find out anything you can on Veltro.
I don't see a thing. I thought the Mediterranean was just like a big lake.
Be patient. Finding a ship at sea is like finding a needle in a haystack.
No kidding. But that still doesn't solve our problem. Hey, are you even listening?
We'll find you, Jill. I promise.